away. They
oh
just
God,
took.
Oh my God! They took my Fendi. I'm so sad.
They just took Fendi.
Oh my God!
Oh God! Are you recording?
No.
He's just moving the camera around.
Getting ready for the trip.
Uh-huh.
Feeling a little stressed there, babe?
No, everything's great.
Hi!
Oh, I dropped it.
If he's not recording, we're gummies, like. Hi.
Oh, am I recording? You guys still gummies?
No, say jamón serrano.
Oh, yes, that's even better.
Rory, say hi. We're at the airport. We made it to the airport. Aiden Tomas is smiling. Look at him. Oh, yeah.
It's a special moment captured!
Okay, there you
turn
go.
It around and see
him. He's always smiling, okay.
Is Joe smiling?
Yeah, Joe's smiling. Anybody see Joe back there?
Hi, camera. We're going to Portugal soon.
Yeah. Hi, camera. We're going to Portugal soon.
So am I! Me too!
Me three! I don't know, man. Say hi to people back home.
Hi, people back home.
What are we doing, Tomas? ¿Cómo se llama, Michelle? ¿Cómo se llama esto? Chinginia. Chinginia. How was it?
Delicious.
Mm. You know what?
Good. Okay. Anything we have when we're together is good.
I like that word.
How was it, Inyo?
Very good.
That was very good.
Tiki. Mia. Oh. You're going to get drunk off of that.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my bad.
It's also with chocolate inside.
Day two.
Good morning, day two.
We're having.
That doesn't make any sense. Good morning, Portugal, day two.
Portugal, day two. Say good morning.
Day two.
Uh-huh. I can see everybody. This has a wide angle.
Good morning.
What are we having here? Yeah. At the Yateman for the first time? Yeah. The Yateman?
The first, but not the last.
Not the last time
no,
at the
next
Yateman?
Time we're staying here for a month.
A month?
Yeah.
Oh. Ori, say hi.
Hi.
Say hi from the Yateman.
Hi from the Yateman.
Neil is so far very impressed with the restroom, yes.
Scary.
Like, what's going on? Mia, where are you?
In the Harry Potter library?
No, no, what's it called?
Liberia Lelo? Don't be hating, don't be hating.
No.
Thank you.
We're gonna get some booze.
For my sister in Porto.
Mm-hmm. Guess what I am? I'm in a wine tasting place.
It's like wine time.
Cheers.
It is.
What are we doing in Aveiro?
We're gonna ride a gondola. I'm gonna film.
The Venice of Portugal, come on.
Let me film.
No, stop.
Backside because I speak a little bit in English. In English, no, I speak more in American. It's different.
Very good.
Because English is more like the Queen.
Like British.
Mm. Hello.
Duas e quinze. Thank you.
Mia, what are we gonna eat?
Piggies!
Little piggies?
No, not little piggies. I'm only eating big piggies. I'm letting them live their
lives. Little piggies a little while ago. That's what was in that thing that you ate.
I have little piggies.
I'm sorry, piggy, that I just ate. I'm sorry.
That will be very early. Tell them it's time to eat little piggies.
No, it's time to eat big piggies.
Okay.
Let them live their life.
Okay. How was the little piggy?
It was good.
Yeah?
But we had to have it somewhere else.
Oh. Babe, where are we?
It's
not the Yeatman.
Take me back to the Yeatman.
We're in this place called Villa Piedra, and now I know why.
It's called Villa. I think that's where Jesus was born. Thank you.
Goldie Hawn in that movie.
Well, she loses her memory and she ends up in like this country place and she's like, nothing feels right to her, or she doesn't quite know why.
Table like that? A rock table? Where do you want it? Okay, signing out from where? Where are we at?
Wait. From the restaurant.
Okay, signing out from there.
We're live with the GoPro.
Okay. Make a left at the stop sign. Oh yeah, we don't have any stop signs in this country.
Actually, I read that this morning in the Portuguese book.
What?
That signs are few and far between.
Yeah, we didn't have to read that in the book. We kind of knew that already.
The driving here is crazy.
Field trip.
And I got a stick.
And we're a walking stick. Okay, Ori, where are we going? We're going on a field trip to where?
We're going to Nasare.
Nasare. We're going on a field trip. We're leaving the rock castle. Probably going to another rock castle.
right, signing out. Where are we at, Mia? Where's this place?
The convent that we're signing off.
The convento
de Cristo. Signing off. We're back. At the convento de Cristo. Prince Harry's quarters. Henry's quarters.
Hallway B.
Huh?
Hallway B.
No, but like, where is hallway B? Where's hallway B?
In the castle. The convent.
And what's the convent called?
The Convento de Cristo.
Yes, I was right.
I was right?
I was right.
You were right.
Ori, why do they not have any holy water? Explain it.
Why didn't they have any what?
Why don't they have any holy water?
Because we're in Lent.
And what's Lent?
Lent is the 40 days before the death of Jesus Christ. Before the death and then the resurrection.
Mm. And that's the explanation.
Where are we going? We're going to go eat tapas. Be enthusiastic about it. That's news. What time is it back home, Neil?
I don't know what time it's
Thursday afternoon.
Way past my bedtime. You guys have been kicking my ass, my butt up one mountain and down the
other. Hey, so what is your bedtime here?
No, I'm not putting anything
on.
I'm sorry.
Where are we going?
It's Sevilla. We're in Sevilla, Spain. And it's dinner time.
What's the name of this hotel?
Alfora.
Where's the... Alfora. Oh, is this hotel?
It's
10 o'clock and it's dinner time.
We
are here at Gino's. Why are we here at Gino's?
Because
Ori and Tom abandoned us. They just left us high and dry. And they said, just leave and we'll, you know...
They
we'll
wanted original tapas and we ended up at Gino's Italian food.
Dinner that...
I think we've had enough jamón fresco, manchego, jamón serrano.
I think so. But what happened with Ori and Tom? They abandoned us, didn't they, Ingrid?
They abandoned us.
They left
us. They kicked us out.
They have no idea of our whereabouts. They don't know if we're safe. They have no clue. But yet they don't care. What do you think, Neil?
I think they'll be here soon.
You think they'll be here soon?
Yes.
Well, I should hope so. I should hope so. Time will tell. But in the meantime, we're going to be here enjoying Gino's, which is a fabulous place.
You're
going to
kiss him and he's going
to Mia's going to get her pizza that she's been craving. Okay, signing off from Gino's. Till next time.
This is the one I have at home.
Café?
No, no.
I love it.
Yo quiero un cortado. Un cortado.
De fresco. De fresco. No, para mí sí.
O sea, un show.
Mira, tiene un
de orujo.
¿Tiene orujo? ¿Tiene orujo?
Hay un orujo.
Ah, dame.
¿Mejor un orujo?
Dame,
¿qué es un orujo? Es como un licor de hierbas.
Es un licor de hierbas. Yo te lo he dado en la casa.
Lo mismo del café. A él le da el orujo.
No, para mí me da el orujo que me da después de café.
¿Cómo lo pongo?
No, mira, dame el café primero y después de algo.
¿Cuántos cafés?
Uno,
dos,
ristretos.
Turn off your push and repeat your turn.
Come on, Johanna.
It's recording. Is it recording?
I drink it like that too.
Huh? Well, go ahead.
So he was trying to keep away from her germs, and it turns out that she drank it the same way.
That is nasty smelling stuff.
No, I have it at home.
Come on.
Is this the recording? Yeah, hit the button once.
Yes.
Thank you.
we are. Do you even know what country you're in?
Sevilla, Triano.
I get
Triano.
Okay.
Carlos
and Triano. And Triano. So where are we at, Ori?
We are in Cordoba.
Cordoba.
Making our way to the Habibi.
Well, okay.
Where are we, Mia? Ask Mia.
Somewhere.
In the middle of neighborhood.
Where are we going?
Dash.
Oh, got it. Okay. Patrick Park with Michelle and Tomas right now.
Okay, Jerry, everybody.
Pa' que lo veo. Pa' que lo veo.
Very important.
Jerry? Did that have to do with Jerry?
Yeah, geriatric park right now. This is for old people to get their dexterity and their balance back. Yeah, see? Yeah. Tirarle la triti a los dedos. Que bien lo hace, que bien lo hace. Arthritis fingers.
Andar los dedos desde abajo hasta el pecho. Elmo, dejar el palo.
I can't read Spanish.
I guess you have to climb over them without touching the ground.
Bueno, pero,
let me out.
Oye, eso sin usar el burrito.
No, look, watch. I don't have.
Look, up the stairs. Up the stairs. And down the ramp.
La Linita. So we're having a few appetizers and then the main meal. Is that
possible? Ori. Hi, what are your favorite time in the video?
¿Qué más?
Close up, back up.
Dígame, ¿qué más? Sí, el
fútbol apunté. Later. Ingrid.
Hi.
Oh, we're ordering the whole thing, everything now?
Sí.
Okay.
I didn't even say that.
I think it was, so, where are we? Where are we going?
Home.
We're going home?
Home sweet home.
Home sweet home.
The good old USA.
The good old USA. Chiqui, you want to go home? Or you want to go to the next city?
You want to go to another country?
The next city's homestead.
Let's say you need a... Let's go to Italy. We're jet setting to Italy from here.
Let's go to Italy.
Where are we going, babe?
Home.
We going home?
Sweet home.
Tom and Ori want to go to Italy.
They can go if they want to.
Wow, she threw you under the bus again, Ori.
Huh?
She threw...
No, I didn't want to.
What?
You can get that on camera.
Yeah, I did.
So it seems like you
serve
hamburgers with
credit. Signing off.
Okay, signing off from our last meal in Portugal. Where are you going, Mia? Home. Ingrid, you want to stay a few more days? No.
Home,
sweet home. Como?
Italia.
We're going to Italy. We're leaving to Italy. What do you think? You're not going to Italy?
I'm going home.
You're going home? How was the trip, Neil?
Exhausting.
How many days have we been here? What time is it?
Rain.
What day is it? Oh, there's Neil.
No.
Say, about to take off from...
Portugal. Signing out from the Batistas, the Mauras, and the Gonzalezes.
Yeah.